Okay, today I want to share with you another one of my favorite things, and that is the laundry soap. So this stuff is pretty darn fantastic. This is the Norwex laundry soap. This is the powder version. There is also a liquid version. Both are awesome. And I just want to tell you a little bit of my experience with it. So my oldest son, who's now 13, has struggled with eczema for all of his life. In the crooks of his arms and behind his knees, he had cradle cap as a baby, and we did all kinds of things. So we were using a free and clear product that I had gotten from the grocery store. We had been to a dermatologist, to get different creams and things. We even went to the naturopath and had some blood testing done to figure out what we could do about allergy-wise, like internal allergies, food allergies. And his skin was clearing up, but he still was having eczema. So I found out about Norwex, and I was really excited to try the laundry soap for his skin. So fast forward a few months after trying it, and his skin cleared up. And it has been amazing. It has made all the difference for him with his skin. Well, about 9 months ago, I ran out of Norwex laundry soap, and I had to go to the store and buy the free and clear stuff again. Because our family of five and a dog, I cannot go a whole week and a half while I was waiting for my Norwex to come without doing laundry. It would take over our house, right? So I went and got the free and clear, and in the time that we were using that until my Norwex came, his skin got so bad. Behind his knees again, in the crooks of his arm, also in his back, and the more he scratched at it, of course, the worse it became. So now I stock up on my Norwex laundry soap. I have probably like 10 bags up there in my closet, and I promised him I would never run out because it's just miserable when you're using something that is hurting your skin, right? And it makes it uncomfortable. So this doesn't have any of the bad stuff in it. It doesn't have any of the harmful chemicals. It is great for any kind of sensitive skin. It's highly concentrated, so a little teaspoon can do an entire load of laundry. And I have three boys and a big giant German Shepherd lab dog. So if that does my load of laundry, it can definitely tackle whatever you have going on at your house too. It's an amazing product. I highly recommend it. And again, they have the liquid too if you prefer to use a liquid instead of a powder. But if you're looking for a more natural laundry detergent, this one is a winner. All right, thanks for listening. Bye.